Buenas noches, señoras y señores. Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready for Tom Jones?
Muchas gracias. Thank you very much. Thank you. Want some whiskey in your water, sugar in your tea? What's all these crazy questions they're asking me? This is a credit. Almost choking from the smell of stale poo-poo. Cigarettes are smoking, scares me half to death.
Mama told me not to come.
She said,
that ain't the way to have fun.
Silence,
silence,
silence. a girlfriend, she just passed out on the floor. I've seen so many things I had never seen before.
Thank you. Gracias. Muchas gracias. Thank you very much. Yeah.
Love is like candy on a shelf. You want to taste and help yourself. The sweetest things are there for you. Help yourself, take a few. That's what I want you to do. We're always told repeatedly, the very best in life is free. So if you want to prove it's true, baby, I'm this is what you should do. Just help yourself to my lips, to my arms. Just say the word and they are yours. Just help yourself to the love in my heart. Your smile has opened up the door. The greatest wealth that exists in the world, but never buy what I can give. So help yourself to my lips, to my arms, and then let's really start to live. Ah! Right. Yeah! My heart has love enough for two. More than enough for me and you.
Thank you very much. Gracias. Muchas gracias. Thank you.
I would like to say that it's great to be here, finally, in Viña del Mar, Chile. Okay, is everything all right so far? All right, just checking. Now, we're going to be doing all kinds of songs for you tonight. We're going to be doing some new songs. We're going to be doing some old songs. And we're going to be doing some songs that's sort of just in between. So this next song, this is a new song for me anyway, and it's called The Reason. And it goes like this.
Thank you very much.
Jesus. I saw the light on the night that I passed by her window. I saw the flickering shadows of love on her blind. She the door. She stood there laughing. I felt the knife in my hand and she laughed for more.
Thank you.
is it. This is it. Look what you get. This is it. This is it. Look what you get. This is it. This is it. Look what you get. Thank you very much. Gracias. What I would like to say before we go any further, I must tell you this. I didn't write that song. I know it sounded like I did, but I didn't. That song was first recorded by a man called Howling Wolf. And when Howling Wolf did it, it was called 300 pounds. Because you see, Howling Wolf was 300 pounds. Now me, I'm happy to say, I'm on my way to 200 pounds of heavenly joy. Strauss, right there. Mr. Frank Strauss, playing that boogie-woogie piano. Uh-huh. Well. Well, she's only ever one. She's the kind of thing to flaunt and take to dinner. But she always knows the place. She's got style, she's got grace. She's a winner. She's a lady. Whoa. She's a lady. Oh, I love that lady. Oh, thank you. Thank you very much. Gracias. Let me just have a little, let me just have some agua mineral. Sin gas.
Gonna tell you a story every man ought to know. Now if you want a little loving, you gotta start real slow. She's gonna love you tonight if you just treat her right. You gotta squeeze her real gentle. You gotta make her feel good. Tell her that you love her like you know you should. That you treated her right. Now if you practice my method just as hard as you can, you're gonna get the reputation of a loving man. She's gonna love you tonight, but you gotta treat her right. Squeeze her real gentle. You gotta make her feel good. Tell her that you love her just like I knew you should. You begun every night, I bet you treated her right. Now if you practice my method just as hard as you can, you're gonna get the reputation of a loving man. That you treated her right. Hey, hey, hey. Well, woo-hoo. Come on. Hey, hey, hey. Give it to me. That's it. You got it.
Thank you very much. Yes, that's some old time rock and roll right there. Cheers. Skull.
What is it? No comprende, por favor.
Okay. Now then, we've been noticing lately that a lot of singers are recording what we refer to as standards. So we would like to do a few standards for you tonight. Some of the songs that I've recorded over the years and some that I've done on television, starting with this song right here. Maybe I should have saved those leftover dreams. Funny, here's that rainy day. Here's that rainy day. They told about, and I laughed at the thought that it might turn out this way. Where's that worn out wish that I threw aside after it brought my love near? Funny how love becomes a cold, rainy day. Funny that rain is here. In other words,
the door.
Has me in its spell. That old black magic that you weave so well. I slip fingers up and down my spine. Same old witchcraft when you lie in mine. The same old tingle that I feel inside. And then that elevator starts to drive. Down and down I go. All around I go, like a leaf that's caught in the tide. I should stay away, what good would I do? I hear your name, and I'm a flame with a burning desire, that only the kiss put out that fire. You're the lover I have waited for. You're the mate that fate has been created for. And every time your lips meet mine, baby, down and down I go. All around I go. It's that spin, loving that spin I'm in. Under that old black magic, all love. I should stay away. And only the kiss, 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 kiss. You're the lover I have waited for. You're the mate that fate has been created for. And every time your lips meet mine, baby, down and down and down I go. All around and around I go. In that spin, loving that spin I'm in. Under that old black magic.
Okay. Gracias. I would like to introduce you to the brass section that I have here, who are playing those tunes. First of all, on saxophone, we have Kenny Anderson. On lead trumpet, we've got Pete Alstad. Second trumpet, we have Kevin Richardson. And on trombone, we have Mike Turnbull. All right. All right. Well. Woo! Gonna do a little blues for you now. It's a sexy blues. So be all right. I don't wanna make you mine.
I don't wanna spend the night. I'll be gone by sunup. I'll be home by the morning light. I just wanna be your plaything. Don't need to be your smoking gun. I don't want you hanging out for me. I just want a little fun. And if the truth be told, I only want to get me some. Yes, if the truth be told, I only want to get me some.
Get me some.
I don't care if you, baby, if you got another man. I don't care if you run around town and I'm not part of your life's plan. Yours is yours, and what's mine is mine. I don't need to be your best friend. Don't even want to see you come. I don't want to be your main man. I just want to be the other one. Get me some. Yes, if the truth be told, I only want to get me some.
Get me some.
I don't want much. I just want a little bit. Just want a little bit. Just a little piece of your love. And if the truth be told, I only want to get me some.
Thank you. Are we good? Is it out? Yeah. I lost the sound. The sound has gone missing. I don't know what happened to... Oh, there it is. What happened there then? The plug must have come out. The plug. See, I got a pack on here. See that? See, and we wear these things in our ears, right? It's all very technical. And when they work, they're fantastic. But when they don't, so the plug must have come out, but I've got myself back now. But you can hear everything all right out there, right? Can you hear it okay? All right, that's the main thing. The main thing is that you hear it. And secondly, I've got to hear it myself, so. But anyway, let me just have a little drop of this water while I'm up on my feet. Cheers. Okay. We're gonna carry on here? Why not? Ooh, I like that. Give it to me.
have. Give it to me again. Grandma's hands clapped in church on Sunday morning. Grandma's hands played a tambourine so well. Grandma's hands used to issue out a warning. She said, baby, don't you run so fast. You might fall on a piece of glass. There might be snakes there in that grass. Grandma's hands.
Grandma's hands.
Grandma's hands soothed the local unwed mothers. Grandma's hands used to ache sometimes and swell. Grandma's hands used to lift her face and tell her she'd say, baby, grandma understands that you really love that man. Put yourself in Jesus' hands, grandma's hands.
Grandma's hands.
Grandma's hands used to give me a piece of candy. Grandma's hands pick me up each time I fell. Grandma's hands, well, they really came in handy. She'd say, baby, why'd you beat that boy? What'd you go and spank him for? He didn't drop no apple core, but I ain't got grandma anymore. If I get to heaven, I look for grandma's hands.
Grandma's hands.
I look for grandma's hands.
Grandma's hands.
Gracias. Well, there's my musical director, Mr. Brian Monroney, right there. And my three wonderful singers up there. Oh, yes. First of all, we have Miss Darrell Holden. And then we have Sharon Hendricks. Yeah, yeah. And then we've got Big Tony Reynolds right there. All right. All right. Yeah!
Better than telling them off, those lock up shots, but they don't bite. I know the man is that you're not here tonight. In other words, I haven't been to go home 10 meters. Under sea, under me, under you, under we, undivided, undecided. When the snow grows colder, I traveled onward across the border. I looked up a girl that I once knew frozen. I found that I was chosen
to be the father of the day, to make myself guess why they come complete bargain.
From my body and soul, all the flames go around surrounding.
I won't go, I need the ozone.
I want to come and left behind your backbone.
I never stay longer, I'm not watching. I'll be haunted. You're gone, when you're good to go.
My soul to the golden trace, and I went to the forest, to the holy place.
Thank you.
But when you fell for someone else, baby, I broke up all inside. And it looks like I'm never gonna fall in love.
Gracias. Muchas gracias. Thank you very much, everybody.
Muchas gracias a ti, Tom, y a cada uno de sus músicos. Un concierto, una voz, una leyenda viva, 100% viva, en esta, la segunda noche de Viña 2007.
Así es, un lujo tenerlo acá en el Festival de Viña del Mar. Hemos visto cómo han cantado, cómo han disfrutado. Los más chicos, los más grandes, todos en la quinta. Los vemos con entusiasmo, ¿eh? Los vemos con harta fuerza a ustedes.
Hay un aplauso indiscutido. Hay una sensación de encantamiento. Nos hablaron de un fenómeno. Nos hablaron de tantas cosas y él vino en primera persona singular a demostrar todo su genio, su talento y su figura.
Como el vino, hay que decirlo, ¿eh? Con los años mucho mejor. Pero a ver, queremos...
Es claro que esta noche el premio más importante es el aplauso, pero queremos hacerlo manifiesto. Y si ustedes lo aprueban, ¿tenemos o no?
Sí, pero que se escuche más fuerte. ¿Qué es lo que quieren?
Tenemos, claramente. ¿Te parece?
Me parece. Tiene entonces Tom Jones, Antorcha de Plata en Viña 2007.
Hi Tom. Hi. Wow. Tom Camp. Tom. Una amiga.
Besos, dos besos.
Wow, Tom. Look at this audience. They just love you.
The audience is fantastical.
It's your first time in Chile. What do you feel about us? What do you feel about this audience in your first trip here?
It's fantastic. I mean, the reception is first class. It couldn't be any better for me. It's wonderful.
Claramente está sorprendido, maravillado. Dice que es fantástico la recepción. Esta su primera visita a Chile. Y esto es innegable, señoras y señores. La Quinta Vergara se nos viene abajo, Tonka.
Así es, se viene abajo. Queremos más premios. ¿Sí? ¿Vos?
You can give us one more song, Tom. Like, you have so many great songs. You can give us
some more. Yes, of course we will.
Okay. Well, él tiene más y continuamos entonces con su figura, su talento. Yo se lo guardo. Okay.
Sí, sí. Dejamos sí. Entonces.
Nos vamos.
El micrófono. Ahí está el micrófono.
Es Tom Jones en Viña del Mar 2007.
Thank you.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Watch me, pussycat. Whoa, 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 whoa.
spend with you. So go and honor your cute little pussycat nose.
Pussycat, pussycat, I love you. Yes, yes I do.
You and your pussycat nose. What's new, pussycat? To care for you, so go and make up your big little pussycat eye.
Pussycat, pussycat, I love you. Yes, yes I do.
You and your pussycat eye. Watch the pussycat.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Watch the pussycat.
Whoa, whoa.
Pussycat, pussycat, you're delicious. If my wishes can all come true, I'll soon be kissing your sweet little pussycat lips.
Pussycat, pussycat, I love you. Yes, yes I do.
You and your pussycat lips. You and your pussycat eyes.
Gracias.
They don't know what love is. keep your hat on, baby.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
One more time. Thank you. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. Gracias. Muchas gracias.
Presentación de Tom Jones, tremendo artista, amigo de Elvis Presley, de Frank Sinatra, actuó en películas, Mars Attack, de Tim Burton, en la serie animada Los Simpsons, tremenda trayectoria acá en este escenario de la Quinta Vergara.
Un galés para el mundo, un galés para la Quinta Vergara en este festival Viña 2007. Están encendidos y estos unos locos.
Están con hartas ganas, ¿ah?
¿Eh? No, mira, el último de ahí arriba. Yo lo escucho clarito. Señoras y señores, tenemos Antorcha de Oro para Tom Jones. Vamos a buscarlo, por favor.
Vamos a tener
el come,
premio.
¿Por qué se alimenta?
No. Es un salvaje.
No, es un loco.
Ahí está.
Excuse me, Tom, but this ground are on fire. What are you doing, man?
I'm doing what I know best to do.
Yeah.
Hizo
lo mejor que pudo,
God,
dice.
People like it. Gracias.
Ahí está tu premio, por favor,
another
Tom.
One.
Antorcha de Oro.
This is very special gift from our people.
Uh-huh.
And this is for you with all the love of this crowd. Y parece que no quieren parar.
Tienen harta energía, ¿eh? Tienen hartas cosas que gritar.
Estamos viviendo un minuto histórico, sin lugar a dudas. Y no hay dudas, señoras y señores. Hoy es el momento.
Así es. Es el premio más importante que se entrega. Este premio que reciben las canciones ganadoras de nuestras competencias. Porque ustedes lo han pedido. Tom Jones se lleva Gaviota de Plata.
So many years waiting for you, for this moment, and for this gift. Again.
Thank you very much.
Amiga, amiga mía, venga.
This is my
el besito.
Sister. This is my
faltó
little sister.
El besito. por ustedes.
Oh, perfect. Excuse me, Tom. I am a very bad dancer.
Okay.
Can you show me one of your famous steps?
Oh, what
quiere aprender, Sergio. Eso es lo que pasa.
Ok. Señoras y señores, los dejamos con el maestro, el señor Tom Jones, en Viña 2007.
Gracias. Thank you very much. Oh, well, now we're talking. This is party time now. Do you feel all right? Do you feel all right? Oh yeah? Oh yeah? Oh yeah? Oh yeah? Okay, we're gonna do some body rockers for you now. Right now. Things that I like about you, I just don't know where to begin. Let me see now. I got it. I like the way you look at me with those big, beautiful eyes. I like the way you always act so surprised. I like the way you sing along. I like the way you sometimes get it wrong. I like the way you clap your hands. I like the way you like to dance. I like the way you put your hands in the air. I like the way you shake your head. I like the way you like to touch. I like the way you stare so much. But most of all, yeah, most of all, I like the way you move. You like to touch. I like the way you stare so much. But most of all, I like the way you move. You think this.
You got a knock-talk dirty, babe. If you wanna impress me, you can't be too flirty, mama. I know how to undress me.
Soon, okay? Kiss! Yeah!
Woo!
All right. Yes. See? How about this band right here? Drums, we've got Herman Matthews. On bass, we have Mike Bunnell. All right. Thank you so much, everybody. God bless you.
Para las 12 de la noche, un minuto histórico, un instante eterno con una de las figuras más importantes del rock de todos los tiempos. Fue la presencia de Tom Jones en Viña 2007.
Dejó completamente erotizada la Quinta Vergara. Todavía tenemos más fiesta, más danza, más baile, más canto. Vamos y volvemos. volvemos con más Viña 2007.